Let's make a DIY laundry detergent.
In an upcycled container, combine 1 cup of Castile soap, 1 cup of baking soda, 10 to 20 drops of lavender essential oil, and 10 drops of lemon essential oil. This helps remove stains. Next, you're gonna add 1/2 to 1 cup of water so the solution can move through the pump much easier. Shake it up and use like normal. And add a DIY fabric softener as well. Wash it.